make sure we make a...
You would rather have that than John Johnson, huh? To fight Jones? Ah, okay, so you would rather third fight the Shogun and then you feel...
If they both, the common event, maybe it's a great fight.
Yeah.
Close.
Yeah.
Shogun against me, it's going to be great.
Yeah.
Lyoto, every time you win, do you feel like it's a win, not just for yourself, but for traditional martial arts, for martial arts values, for karate? Do you feel like you're kind of supporting all the old school traditional martial artists out there?
Yes. I think when I win, when I fight, I don't fight just for me, just for myself. You know? I fight for every karate guy, every martial arts guy, the traditional guy. And I try to represent. I try to be an example, you know? Not for, even for children, even for kids.
Your son someday, maybe. Thank you.
Have you been watching any of the Olympics, Lyoto? And if so, what sport would you want to compete in outside of martial arts? What Olympic sport would you want to compete in?
I had all these great guys.
You say Bolt? I want to be the fastest man alive.
Another cliche thing.
All right. Great, man. Thank you.
Appreciate it. Brandon wanted to tell you that.
Yeah. Like, no, I like so many people. Thank you.